And we're stress testing the $5 iPad stand. Here we go, we're dropping it on a concrete floor. See? It's fine, let's try it again. Yeah. That's fine. Alright. And that's looking just great. Let's see how when we try it upside down. Let's see now. That's doing fine. Alright. I think it's safe. I don't think you want to try this with your iPad in the dock, however.